few troubles.
Okay.
Sorry for your troubles. He's a good man.
Thank you.
Huh? No, I mean that. No, they always say that he was a good man and all this, like, you know, I mean it. In this case, I mean it. Do you know? He was a good man. He was fair. You know, he was honest. Fair. Now, he did owe me €55. Just to say that.
Are you looking? Want that now?
What?
Are you looking for that now?
No. Jeez, no, I'm not some sort of fucking asshole. You know? Definitely by the weekend, though. If you could pop it over to me for the weekend, because I tell you, I don't at last 2 days on eBay for a strimmers. Do you know the new kind of fandangled head strimmers? Do you know? Because I tell you, between yourself, myself there, and I suppose himself, the hedge has gone bananas. Do you have the online banking? Do you know the computer banking? The internet banking? Do you know the internet banking? Do you have that?
I think.
Do you have it?
I think so.
Grant, I took the liberty. I put my details down on that. I have the IBAN, the EBEC, the whole lot. So I might take it. It's brilliant how the way they do it with the modern ones, if you just pop my details in. Whiz! Do you know, I'd have it in no time. Do you know, and in fairness, it is what himself would have wanted, because he was very, you know, he was honest. Anyway, look, I'll let you enjoy your day. I'm only tormenting you. Yeah. Sorry about that. How am I going to get through here?
Do you know him?